Welcome back, Linux enthusiasts. Fedora 39. The latest iteration of the Fedora Linux distribution prepares for its beta release. With a slew of new updates and features, this release promises to take your Linux experience to new heights. In this video, we'll delve into the key highlights of Fedora 39, giving you a detailed overview of what to expect. Every Linux distribution's backbone is its kernel, and Fedora 39 is no exception. It comes packed with Linux kernel 6.5, an upgrade that brings significant improvements. This new kernel offers enhanced performance, fortified security measures, and expanded hardware support. In practical terms, this means a smoother and more secure computing experience for Fedora users. One of the standout features of kernel 6.5 is its initial support for Wi-Fi 7, which is poised to deliver faster and more reliable wireless connectivity. As our devices become increasingly reliant on wireless connection, this update ensures Fedora is ready to meet the demands of the future. For Fedora Workstation Edition 39, the desktop environment takes center stage with GNOME 45. This update introduces an elegant refresh to your desktop experience with new Aduita styles that feature split header bars and improved system settings dialogs. But GNOME 45 isn't just about appearances, it brings tangible improvements to your workflow. Fedora's 39 GNOME 45 features a global search function that enables you to search everywhere. This enhancement promises to boost your productivity, making it quicker and easier to find your files and applications. Fedora Workstation now boosts new workspace icons, providing a more user-friendly experience. These icons simplify workspace organization and application access, streamlining your day-to-day tasks. A significant change in GNOME 45 is the introduction of the Loop application, which replaces the Eye of GNOME image viewer. While Loop is a work in progress, this transition opens an exciting possibilities for image viewer in Fedora, promising an improved image viewing experience. GNOME 45 introduces a dedicated control in quick settings, allowing you to adjust your keyboard backlight's intensity with a convenient slider. This feature brings greater customization and convenience to your desktop experience. For Fedora Keynote users, there's a game-changing improvement in the form of automatic updates enabled by default. This means you'll receive bug fixes and updates as they roll out. Fedora Keynote featuring KDE Plasma ensures your system stays secure and up-to-date without manual intervention. Fedora Workstation is undergoing a significant transformation in terms of teaming. It's bidding farewell to custom Qt teaming and embracing what Qt Upstream offers. This change streamlines the Qt application experience, resulting in a better compatibility and reduction in potential issues. In the past, Fedora used QGNOME platform and Aduita Qt packages to make Qt application look like GNOME apps. While this means that Qt apps may look slightly different, the trade-off is increased stability and reduced chances of encountering bugs. This change reflects Fedora's commitment to providing a seamless and reliable user experience. Fedora 39 is making a strategic move beyond the traditional desktop environment. It now offers an official Fedora Cloud image on Azure, opening up a world of possibilities for Fedora users in the cloud. This expansion is designed to attract a broader user base and provide more choices for cloud deployments. With this move, Fedora recognizes the increasing importance of cloud computing and ensures that its users have the tools and resources they need to succeed in this evolving landscape. In a significant shift, Fedora is discontinuing the building of modules for Fedora Linux 39 and beyond. This change leads to the retirement of Fedora Repo Modular and Fedora Repo Rawhide Modular packages, effectively making the end of modular repositories in Fedora. The rationale behind this decision is to streamline the Fedora ecosystem and simplify the packaging process. By eliminating modules, Fedora aims to create a more straightforward and efficient experience for both developers and users. Fedora 39 introduces a seemingly small but impactful change, a colored shell prompt. Say goodbye to monochrome prompts and hello to a more visually appealing and user-friendly experience. Better yet, you can customize it to match your personal taste. This enhancement adds a touch of personality to your command line interaction. Fedora 39 ensures you have access to latest software by packing essential core modules updates. Here are some of the key updates you can expect. Firefox 1.17, Python 3.12, LibreOffice 7.6, RPM 4.19, Perl 5.38, GCC 13.2, Binutils 2.4, Glibc 2.38, GDB 13.2, and Golang 1.21. These updates reflect Fedora's commitment to providing users with cutting-edge software for their daily tasks. One of Fedora's standout features is its wide array of desktop environments and Windows managers, known as pins. Fedora 39 brings updates to various pins, ensuring that users have choices that cater to their preferences. Some of the notable updates include KDE Plasma 5.27 in the KDE spin, XFCE 4.18 with the latest fixes and improvements, updates to the Mate desktop, Budgie desktop, LXQT, iFree and Sway spins. This update keeps Fedora spin current and ensures that users can enjoy their preferred desktop environment with the latest enhancements. Originally planned for Fedora 39, a new web installer has been postponed due to ongoing bugs. This installer was designed to replace the Anaconda installer and offered a more user-friendly installation experience. While it didn't make it into Fedora 39, we can look forward to its potential inclusion in Fedora 40 in 2024. The web-based installer promises a simpler UI and a more streamlined installation process. When you hit install, the installer will launch a web-based wizard for you to proceed with several installation options. Notably, the dispartition module will still use Blivet GUI and launch separately when you click on Modify Storage. In conclusion, Fedora 39 continues to embrace the latest technologies and tools, ensuring that users have access to cutting-edge software for their daily tasks. This release brings numerous enhancements and optimizations to the Fedora distribution ecosystem, making it a compelling choice for both newcomers and seasoned Linux users alike. As the Linux landscape evolves, Fedora remains committed to staying at the forefront, offering a robust and user-friendly experience. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.